Hello, and thank you for joining us today. I'm Dominik Wee, Managing Director for Manufacturing and Industrial Solutions at Google Cloud. Welcome to the Manufacturer Spotlight. We're excited to bring together customers, partners, and Google Cloud experts to share best practices and insights, fueling the transformation of the factory floor. The insights in today's event will help you scale your intelligent manufacturing pilots into production to drive sustainable growth. Manufacturers are undergoing a massive transformation driven by fundamental trends such as rising customer expectations, supply chain volatility, shifting buyer behavior, raw material price fluctuations, and more. To navigate these changes, forward-thinking leaders have turned their attention to innovative cloud, data, and AI technologies. But true benefits come when technology is applied at scale. Together, we'll be discussing how manufacturers are transforming their operations at scale, from the factory floor operations to their workforce. At Google Cloud, our mission is to accelerate manufacturers' digital transformation by bridging data silos and turning every engineer into a data scientist with easy-to-use AI technology and an industrial data platform. We've had the privilege of bringing this mission to life by partnering with leading manufacturers that are reshaping their industries, continuously transforming their business. French multinational automotive manufacturer Groupe Renault has been setting the pace of innovation in the automotive industry. Renault has been a pioneer in Industry 4.0 and a good example of a customer implementing digital transformation at scale. Not only are they addressing quality, cost, and productivity, they are also addressing sustainability goals. Our primary objective of their transformation has been to leverage manufacturing industrial equipment data through a robust and scalable platform. Renault designed an industrial data acquisition layer and connected it to Google Cloud using optimized big data products and services. Renault uses Dataflow and BigQuery to ingest, transform, store, and analyze data from manufacturing plants and other connected referential databases. With the relevant components of data management implemented in their factories, Renault aimed to improve traceability and operational efficiency at scale. A state-of-the-art data platform for contextualization, processing, and hosting all the data gathered is at the center of these efforts. LG Corporation leverages Google Cloud's technology to improve model accuracy for glass substrates used in manufacturing LCD TV panels. Inspection was labor-intensive and time-consuming, with every production line having 5 to 6 inspection processes to check the quality of production. LG partnered with Google Cloud to develop a visual inspection AI solution for manufacturing quality control processes. The solution detects production defects in everything from LCD screens to automotive fabrics on the assembly line. Google Cloud connectivity, AI, and edge computing capabilities drive operational optimization across the factory. ASML is the world's leading manufacturer of photolithography systems for the semiconductor industry. The Netherlands-based company's machines enable global semiconductor manufacturers such as Intel, Samsung, and TSMC to manufacture new chips. ASML introduced a new breed of AI solutions, combining physics and artificial intelligence to predict the performance of machines deployed at its customers' locations. Due to connectivity and latency challenges, ASML realized that it needed a cloud platform that could deliver powerful and highly secure infrastructure capabilities to build and deploy these AI-driven solutions. By leveraging Google Cloud technology to bring these solutions to their customers' shop floor, ASML accelerated time to market, enhanced competitive advantage, and strengthened security. To realize the promise of digital transformation, manufacturers require solutions and technologies that can be adopted and deployed at scale. 2 out of 3 manufacturers already use cloud solutions, with research showing 66% of organizations either increased or maintained their AI investment since the onset of the pandemic. However, the majority of them still face challenges when trying to scale their transformation projects, from proof to concept into production. In fact, only 21% of companies in the industry have AI initiatives in production at scale. This is mainly due to two reasons. First, lack of data access. While data from disparate systems may be manually collected and prepared for applying AI and data analytics during a pilot, the appropriate data infrastructure needs to be in place to deploy them at production scale. These siloed and disparate data sets need to be brought together and be accessible in real time. Secondly, the talent gap. Very often, AI solutions are designed to be used by data scientists or other highly skilled experts and are not easy to use by the manufacturing engineers on the shop floor. We at Google Cloud are committed to providing a data platform and core AI technologies that help manufacturers scale their digital transformation initiatives. We do this by empowering the existing workforce with AI solutions that are easy to use and a unified, cost-effective data infrastructure enabled by the cloud. This will shorten the time to deploy and realize results. It will also support their workforce transformation initiatives by providing their manufacturing engineers with the tools to be self-sufficient. Next, you will hear from Ford, how they were able to discover new actionable insights within weeks of using Google Cloud's data platform. Fornonic will then share their criteria for choosing advanced analytics and AI tech from Google Cloud. Lastly, our expert will showcase new solution innovations to advance your intelligent manufacturing strategy.